noticed last week just how long it takes for us employees to get home every night? When you add in the traffic and the waiting for the elevators, you practically only have a few hours before you have to wake up and come back. So, Joey had them build Artist Rest for us. Now we never have to leave work again, Joey says. Well, I'll admit, it's become quite the hangout spot down here. Almost like it's a own little district. But there's definitely some unsavory stuff going on too. Smoking, gambling, loud parties, you name it. At all hours of the night sometimes. For a place that's all about getting some shut-eye, there sure is a lot of noise around here.
Go! Oh, I don't think answer her.
He said the ink demon was dead. But I saw him. I did!
creature, children of the machine. Its whims and wrongs.
Not alone down here.
Seen a single soul go inside.
It's a shame how so many of us refuse to learn from the past. The past can give us our greatest lessons. But still, ever since we moved in Joey's old things, there's been a strange feeling around Archgate, like the ghosts of long ago are wandering about, calling out to me.
Thank you. find you. Just don't move.
I believe there's something special in all of us. Especially you, Audrey.
Who are you?
Don't you know me? Take a good look.
Aren't you...
Joey Drew? In the flesh. Well, so to speak. Come on up. Let's take a little walk. There's something I want to show you. Follow me, but mind your step. This old place is full of surprises. I should know. I've worked here a long time.
Mr. Drew?
Joey, please.
Joey, what is this place? The studio? These monsters? Am I dreaming?
It's a psycho, Audrey. An ink-stained nightmare, forever stuck on repeat. With just a pencil and a dream, and with a little help from the Gent Corporation, it came into being. From what I gather, it exists in parallel with the outside world, but completely removed from the march of time. And like a record played over and over again, it's begun to crumble, wear down. This studio is a monument to choosing the wrong road. Now, whether it was built for revenge or regret, I don't know. That's my riddle to solve. The truth is, Audrey, someone out there is messing with what's in here. Bad things have begun to emerge from the puddles. Wicked creatures that never came from my pen. The worst ones call themselves keepers. Dangerous, deadly folks. They've taken over the old Gent workshop just beyond the sewers, trying to bring what they call order to this world, freezing the cycle in place, changing the script. Whatever answers you're looking for, you'll find them there.
Thank you.
look. Above all, never forget. You're here for a reason, Audrey. There's always a reason, even when you can't understand it.
You made this world. Why can't you fix it?
Because I'm not the man. I'm just the memory.